Hey there. Welcome to my achievements video for EcoSim. I'm Will Patillo. Physics. I can grab objects, throw them. They're affected by gravity. Same for animals. Which is actually kind of nice, because fun, because sometimes I can, like, throw things over the wall and they get deleted. Scale. Right now I'm at human height. Foxes are smaller, rabbits are smaller still, so I feel like I'm human height. However, if I possess the body of an animal, I shrink down to its size. So right now I'm the same size as a fox, but bigger than rabbits. If I play as a rabbit, I'm smaller still. As you can see, these rabbits are now my size. And that fox over there is considerably bigger than me. Animation. So if you can take a look at these rabbits here, these have the most animations. They nibble when they're at grass. They hop around when they're moving forwards. And they use a walking animation when they're turning. Empathy. So when I'm playing as a rabbit, I have calories, fat, and offspring. So if my calories get to zero, then I starve. By eating grass, calories go up. And I'm essentially using the same mechanics playing as a rabbit as these in-game rabbits have governing their own movements. Likewise, as a fox, foxes have to eat rabbits to survive, and likewise my calories tick down unless I eat rabbits to replenish them. Locomotion. While I'm in ghost form, I use a standard just teleport mechanic to get around. When I am in animal form, I summon create a destination marker that shows where I'm going, and my avatar moves, and I teleport once it gets there. It's a unique teleportation mechanic to this game. Gamification. So I'm gonna play as a rabbit for this. As I gain offspring, it keeps track of that, and when my character dies for one reason or another, for now I'll just release, that offspring count gets compared against my highest and saved as a high score. So right now my high score is 3, I did not beat it last time. There's a separate high score for playing as a fox. So try that now. Not quite. Right, 255, a couple more rabbits, and I can get it. Okay, so now I have an offspring of 1. Now I can see my high score is 1. So the game while playing as an animal is to get your score as high as possible. AI. So these animals here don't just move around randomly. They all have vision boxes of varying sizes. And so before each set of movements, rabbits and foxes will look around to find objects of interest. So rabbits look for grass, foxes look for rabbits. And then they will turn towards those objects of interest before moving. Lastly, the one that kind of goes without saying is mixed reality. This entire video has been filmed in mixed reality. I'm standing in front of a green screen using OBS Studio to mix the various layers together. So that's all the achievements for EcoSim. Hope you enjoyed this video.